Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys a very basic tutorial of how to edit text in your web page. So this does not require signing into any pages, being an administrator or whatnot. This does not actually modify any pages permanently, so once you refresh your web page, it's going to revert back to what it was before. So it's a pretty harmless application here. If you wanted to take a fun screenshot of something and you want to modify the text and it's all in the correct formatting and everything, you just want to modify what something says, this is definitely a cool little trick to show you guys. So I wanted to make a brief tutorial about it today. So I've already done a Google search for Google. So let's just say I want to modify something on this page here. So let's change the CEO here on this page of Google to MD Tech Videos. So I'm just going to right click on whatever item I want to change and then select inspect. You should see the text appear somewhere inside of here, and you can see the little two brackets pointing inward. This is the text we want to change. So go ahead and double click on that area. Click the backspace button and then type in whatever you want it to read instead. Hit enter to save it, and then you can close out of this inspect element window if you choose to do so. And you see the CEO of Google is now MD Tech Videos. So if you refresh the page, so I just hit Control R, you could also go up the top bar of the screen and click the refresh button manually. You can see the CEO information has changed once again. If you want to change anything else on the page, you're welcome. Let's say you also want to change the sign in button, so let's go ahead and right click on that, inspect. We can change it now to say hello, hit enter, close that out of here. Now it says hello. So pretty straightforward process here, guys. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.